Believe it or not, that's just a filter that turns green things purple. But this over here is a real blue snake, no editing involved. In fact, the camera doesn't even pick up the colors properly.